Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Close your eyes. Wiggle your feet. Feel the earth underneath your feet. Take another deep breath in. Roll your shoulders back. Open your heart. Blow it out. And one more deep breath in with your eyes closed. Let it out and take in the song.
She's been there. God knows she's been there. She has seen and done it all. She's a woman. She knows how to dish it out or take it all. Her heart's as soft as feathers. Still she weathers stormy skies. And she's a sparrow when she's broken. But she's an eagle when she flies. A kaleidoscope of colors, you can toss her round and round. You can keep her in your vision, but you'll never keep her down. She's a lover, she's a mother, she's a friend, and she's a wife. And she's a sparrow when she's broken. But she's an eagle when she flies. Gentle as the sweet magnolia, strong as steel, her faith and pride. She's an everlasting shoulder. She's the leaning post of life. She hurts deep, and when she weeps, she's just as fragile as a child. And she's a sparrow when she's broken. But she's an eagle when she flies. She's a sparrow when she's broken. But she's an eagle when she flies. Oh, bless you, Lord. She's an eagle when she flies.
And keeping your eyes closed and just in your mind's eye, what relationship do you get to deepen today? What relationship do you get to heal today? Is it with yourself? Or is there someone in your life that you get to clean up, that you get to reconnect with? Or maybe that you get to go deeper with, that you get to acknowledge their greatness. We get to own our greatness in ourselves, in us, in me, and see the masterpiece in others. So as you Have that person in your mind's eye, whether that's you or someone outside of you. Surround them in light. Fill them with your light, your effervescent being, your healing energy. And maybe that healing gets to be inside of you. Maybe it gets to be a family member, mom, dad, brother, sister. Maybe it's a coworker. Maybe it's a lover. So with that person in your mind's eye, surround and envelop them in your love, and then come back into this room right here, right now.